Golden Armada has devastated the sector, Artanis. I know we cannot engage them directly, but this must not continue.
Rohanna, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Zelnaga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeris, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon unleashed the Swarm.
And the Swarm consumed the Zelnaga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the Void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Aiur. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohanna. And he can be defeated again.
Capital ships have docked within the Spear of Adun. They await your preference.
Has arrived. Valor is eternal. Carrier has arrived.
The legendary Arbiter vessels have been reconstructed due to our great need. They can be deployed at your discretion.
Destruction is at hand.
So many lost. So much destruction. But there is a glimmer of hope. We will destroy Amon's host body and cast him from the Kala. The Templar shall make our final stand for Aiur. Sisters, the time has come for our attack.
Oh, well, this is truly a miracle.
Rohanna has used her connection to the Kala to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Kala. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Aiur. By dismantling the warp network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Kala.
It will not contain him for long.
No, but long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Kala and thrust him back into the Void.
This optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit, and not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people?
I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror, but we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Your people are lost, Artanis. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course, I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy the Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psi Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohana.
Yes. You must understand, though, to have so little of experience to recall it, my account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our histories should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
Ah, Artanis, it is good to see you. I have such tangible memories of Aiur. I can still feel the warm breezes of Aldera, its hot sunlight filling my every pore.
The Praetor Council took me to Aldera as a youngling too. It is there where I ignited my first Psi Blade.
Phoenix as well. It was the proudest moment of his life. He felt such purpose, such surety of his existence. I look forward to seeing this place he so loved for the first time.
Those memories you hold, they are of another place. That world is no more.
Then we shall build a better one on top of it.
The Keystone is reacting to void energies on the surface of Aiur. But this scale, it can only be...
Amon. How long until the Keystone is ready?
I do not know. It has only been used like this once before. The Keystone shows clear evidence of tampering, likely by this Narud creature mentioned in the Terran Engineer Swan's report. It was adapted to drain the void energies within Kerrigan and store them until they could be redistributed to revive Amon. The Foundation is there, but it was never intended to house the full energies of a Zalnaga.
You will find a way, Kerax. If there is one thing I have learned, you will not rest until you have found your result. I have faith in that.
Thank you, Hierarch. But this will prove difficult. The Keystone was intended to be a vessel, not a prison.
Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Aiur. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch. The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Aiur, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Aiur.
Vorazum, Alarak, you must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure. But the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself. Only because I will it. So these are the Zerg who defeated you. Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power. Tell me, how did you lose Aiur to these animals? Did they heap up and chew apart your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool. So there is the chain of ascension. So shall it be.
What is your will?
The High Lord, as I desire. State your request. I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. It is the enemy will never see me. Overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. An Arudin Shakuris. Our future is the Daylam. Naraz Gulio. There is much to be done. Our future is the Daylam. An Arudin Shakuris. Naraz Gulio. We stand with our allies. An Arudin Shakuris. Our future is the Daylam. We stand with our allies. It is my honor.
Are you done yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
There is much to be done. There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. You address the High Lord. As I will it. So shall it be. As I desire. So
honor. We stand with our allies.
What? As I desire. Oh, well, I agree with state your request. So shall it be. I agree with this choice.
There is little time. Niraz Gulio.
How shall you serve me? So is the chain of assassin. So shall it be. Speak now.
Yes? Our future is the Daylam.
You address the High Lord. Shall you serve me as I desire? I agree with this choice. So goes the chain of ascension.
Form a plan. It is my honor. Our path is barred. It seems I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
So shall it be.
We must form a plan.
Those Nugalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
Daylam. Niraz Gulio. It is my honor. We stand with our allies. There is much to be done. It is my honor. An Arudin Shakuris. It is my honor. There is much to be done. We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you? As I desire. So goes the chain of ascension. As I desire. So shall it be. I agree.
I walk the shadows. There is much to be done.
You address the High Lord.
The enchantment. chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
There is much to be done.
Structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Aimon.
Then let us assemble our army so the Hybrid may fall before it.
Matrix will fall. An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Aemon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it.
Aiur will be restored. Naku Afal Aiur.
Progress? I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons.
Guides us. I will find the solution.
The power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding.
We are united. Aiur will be restored.
I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
I will find the solution. Progress is made by the bold. My expertise is yours. It will be. The Psi Matrix will fall. Purpose guides us.
I'm curious, Faye Smith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Aemon, yes, I believe I could purify them.
Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix will fall. We are united. Yes, Hierarch. I concur.
I return to serve. I feel your presence.
I return to serve. The Cymatrix. We are all Templar.
You require more Vespine gas.
We are united. It will be Shanala Arai Delam. Progress is made by the bold. We are united. I concur. Naku Afal Aiur. I concur. Progress is made by the bold. Shanala Arai Delam.
Glory is eternal. Ip-Sabil. Our cannon shall sing.
Naku Afal Aiur. It will be. Aiur will be restored. We are united. I will find the solution.
I feel your presence.
I return to serve.
Naku Afal Aiur. It will be. The Cymatrix will fall. Facesmith is always prepared. My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset. Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix will fall. Shanala Arai. What may I resolve? Shanala Arai Delam. I concur. Purpose guides us. It will be. Aiur will be restored. We are united. Shanala Arai Delam.
will be restored. Purpose guides us. I concur. Naku Afal Aiur. Aiur will be restored. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi. It will be. A facesmith is always prepared. The Cymatrix will fall.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure.
I heed the call. Our duty is...
My expertise is yours. Aiur will... I will find the solution. My expertise is yours. Aemon shall not prevail. I hear you. The Cymatrix will fall. Shanala Arai Daylof. Progress is made by the bold. Aiur will be restored. Purpose guides us. It will be. What may I resolve? Purpose guides us. Is open. The Cymatrix will fall. We are all Templar. We are united.
Your crusade has failed.
Hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure. There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Aiur. I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you.
If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisons.
The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Dawn will come. Together, we are strong. Be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. Together, we are strong. A bold plan. Our path is clear. Together, we are strong. There can be no doubt.
The Purifiers are fighting near your position, Artanis. You nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
Our path is clear. Together, we are strong. There can be no doubt. The future is ours.
We serve at your command.
Press on. The energies are closing in behind us. Together, we are strong. There can be no doubt. There can be no doubt. A bold plan. With honor, I will. There can be no doubt. The future is ours. Our path is clear. There can be no doubt. The future.
My Dark Templar are just ahead of your position, Hierarch. They have nearly taken down the final Hive Cluster.
A bold plan. Our path is clear. path is clear. Slay the Zerg! We are nearly there!
Nasperu.
Strength in unity. Dawn will come. Together, we are strong. Change is upon us. The final power structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance, for now. Initiating dimensional recall.
Cannot begin to understand the depth of your sorrow, Artanis. Such noble Templar, now made a monstrosity. Those left, trapped in a body controlled by Aemon.
It is the most horrific of fates. But what pains me is the uncertainty of facing them. They are my brothers. Sisters. When we strike these abominations, will our brethren bear witness within? Will they be silent watchers? Or are they already lost to oblivion?
I can offer you little comfort or surety, my friend. But know what you do is the only course.
The Tal'Darri motherships have warped in to strengthen our fleet. I must admit, they are quite impressive.
We are the soul of strength.
Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Aemon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Aiur to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Free to become something more, and you will not stop us! Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn! This is Amon's host body. An abomination made from the flesh of our brethren and the Overmind's carcass.
Indeed, Hierarch. My sensors indicate his form is consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
These shards, they generate void energy, drain life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
The land near them has been destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait. The shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Aiur.
The void shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike in Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
Continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming.
Thank you.
Artanis, I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
Artanis, there are several locations surrounding Aemon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
tracking multiple flying entities heading for our Nexus point.
Make use of me. Commencing. Talk.
The Death Fleet descends. Speak your command. Not long now.
rift detected. Expect another onslaught of void entities soon.
Warrior awakens. Command me.
Awakens.
descend.
Identify our foe.
Entities detected, marking their location. They are heading towards our nexus point now.
We are the soul of strength.
I am the ember of eternity. The death fleet descends. Not long now.
Fealty unto the High Lord. Agreement this time.
I seek the unworthy.
I shall indulge.
Death fleet descends.
I sense weakness, frailty.
Fealty unto the High Lord. So long as it leads to glory.
I'm
are establishing a position now.
For Phoenix. Kassam de Templari.
Destroying a void shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
None can defy my will.
Another wave of void entities is on approach, Hierarch.
Amon's protection weakening.
This had better be worth it. By our birthright. I shall indulge.
Betrayal is death.
Conflict burn bright. Dark Templar are moving to strike against Aemon.
Sensors are detecting a large group of void entities moving against our nexus point.
Speak your command. Understood.
This had better be worthwhile. Impress me.
Identify our foe. Zok Talados. Guide my blade. Too long have I rested.
Dark Templar, strike with great fury.
Yeah. destroy.
Shakuras descend upon the Dark God. So long as it leads to glory.
Entities is incoming.
Is under attack.
Fealty unto the High Lord.
The Nerevee joins the fight.
Amon's downfall is at hand. Tal'Darim, your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do not disappoint me.
has fallen before us.
Complying. Calibrating. Target in range. Assigning navigation. Order received.
Mineral field depleted.
Dark Templar are moving to strike against Aemon.
Slaughter all who oppose my will.
Detected. A large number of void entities will be upon us shortly.
Return to the skies.
We are as one.
This warrior awakens. Return to the skies.
Dark Templar, strike with great fury.
betrayer know my wrath?
This had better be worthwhile.
I have returned.
So long as it leads to glory.
The Death Fleet descends.
You presume to speak?
Hierarch, the remaining shards are bleeding void energy. Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
Of Shakuris descend upon the Dark God.
Establishing purifier fortifications now. We follow you to war, Hierarch.
All three forward positions have been secured, Artemis. Now, let us bring an end to Aemon.
I am needed.
Mineral field depleted.
Your purification is at hand.
Shall indulge.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
We are as one.
Target in range. I will break the cycle of the Zelnaga.
Void entities detected. Heading straight for our Nexus point, Hierarch.
This is it, brothers. All of our hopes rest upon this moment.
Thank you.
Aimon's form has awakened.
All vessels, ready your weapons, now!
Destroyed.
Ready the keystone, Karax. Our final stand approaches.